So just over 7 inches, 3.5 inches deep, 800 grams, 813, puts it right squarely in the middle of a medium-sized bowl. This is a flat-bottom bowl, well-made, no obvious flaws, no serious indentations, good even rim thickness. A little bit of design here, just some tiny dots hammered around the rim. That high note, C sharp, and then it has a G down below. I'll stop it. There's that G. It's a good bowl, responsive. Those sounds are easy to duplicate, easy to find again. C sharp.